I'm a delegate from Nevada.
In Phoenix.
From Washington, D.C.
I'm a delegate from Utah.
I'm the Republican National Committee woman from Delaware.
Well, I'm a university president.
I work as the director of defense analysis at a think tank called the American Action Forum.
I'm the former chief of staff to U.S. Senator Mike Lee, and I'm now president of Sutherland Institute.
I'm a full-time student at the UNLV School of Music, and I study classical voice, and that's opera.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars?
Well, this is the week when we decide what the rules are going to be for the convention. And or at least what we're going to recommend to the convention be the rules. They'll have to vote on whether or not they want them.
The platform committee work is really important to all the American people. It's an opportunity for the party to really define itself, what principles it stands for.
Ideas matter. Ideas have consequences. And I'm a Republican because I believe the ideas of the Republican Party.
I wanted to be here and to serve on the platform committee to really help represent the future of the GOP.
Ultimately, my generation and those that are younger than me are going to be the voters of the future. And if there's anything I could do on the platform is I could make it good for those voters to start coming into the Republican tent, because they need to get used to the idea that fiscal conservatism and getting government out of their lives is a great idea.
As a millennial Republican, I think it's our responsibility to stand up, to make our voices heard. I think there are a lot of questions about what will happen next week, how much freedom the delegates are allowed to have to vote their own conscience. I think there's a lot of pressure to come out as a united party, but I'm more concerned with nominating the right person, somebody that's qualified to be president of the United States, and somebody that gives us the best chance of winning in November.